Nine trotters ready for a start. Start of the pick five. Here they come. They're off, off stride, aces and eights. Aces and eights on a gallop. Good start for the rest from out of a crowd. High glider left, far outside is Southwind Cruise and Napolitano. Southwind Cruise emerges with the lead. Toward the inside, it's Winner S. Then it's a gap of three to All Base, No Treble and Ping-a-Ling. Length and a half back then to Santini and Crown Affair. Out three deep there is Perfect Stick, and far back after the break is Aces and Eights. They've reached the top of the stretch the first time, and there's High Glider. High Glider takes over the lead. High Glider takes it away from Southwind Cruise in the shadow of the quarter pole. Winner S is up close in third. Length and a half back to All Base, No Treble, fourth. Five from the top and two and a half clear of Ping-a-Ling. Following Ping-a-Ling is Santini through an opening quarter mile in 29-2. As they approach the backstretch. Farther back, Crown Affair, who's traveling 8.5 lengths from the lead. Perfect Stick with a long way to go. And far back remains Aces and Eights. So they trot towards the half mile in pursuit here of High Glider, who's getting all the support. It's 7-5. Leads it by a length and a half from Southwind Cruise through a half mile in 1 minute flat. Moving on the far turn the second time. Third is Winner S. In fourth is All Base, No Treble, still 4.5 lengths from the lead, two in front of Ping-a-Ling. And then comes Santini, who's a good 7.5 lengths out of it, Crown Affair and Perfect still dormant near the back. So they pass by us the second time, and Bartlett has High Glider, who's looking for three in a row. High Glider and Southwind Cruise getting the perfect trip for Napolitano. In the pocket there, third is Winner S. Here's All Base, No Treble, moving on the outside, fourth. Ping-a-Ling picks up cover, fifth. Six toward the inside is Santini. They went three quarters in 1:30-3. That was a 30-3. Breather there for High Glider is going to look to make them pay now. High Glider, Southwind Cruise toward the inside. All Base, No Treble, first up and not doing much. Three wide. Ping-a-Ling is launching a mid-backstretch bid toward the inside. It's Winner S. Also coming alive, three deep, Crown Affair. Santini's moving up toward the inside. And Perfect Stick, no response. They went the mile in 2 minutes, 3/5. Pedestrian fractions here. No excuses for High Glider. Off the cones is Southwind Cruise. Winner S toward the inside is third. Ping-a-Ling's going to be wide in between horses. It's Santini, three back on the outside to Crown Affair in the stretch. And on the outside, here's Southwind Cruise to take the lead. High Glider tries to fight on. Winner S has moved to the outside third. Close to home, Southwind Cruise. Winner is second, High Glider. And then it's close fourth among Perfect Stick, Santini and Ping-a-Ling.